The founder of Sugarbook claims that extremely influential people in power, as well as local celebrities, have signed up as members of the controversial dating site. 34-year-old Chan Yu-bun, better known as Darren Chan, also told Vice that the authorities have requested for the names and addresses of their premium members, but he has repeatedly refused to disclose any information. He said Sugarbook took data privacy very seriously and would never compromise anyone's personal identity. In an interview with the international news portal published on Monday, Chan also denied claims that Sugarbook promoted prostitution, but was instead a niche online dating website. He added that he was currently focused on the company's overseas expansion and mulling to enter markets like Singapore, Hong Kong, Taiwan, and Tokyo. On February 24th, Chan pleaded not guilty to publishing a post about top 10 sugar baby universities in Malaysia, allegedly with the intention to cause fear or unrest to the public. The charge under Section 505 Bracket B of the Penal Code carries imprisonment of up to 2 years or a fine or both upon conviction. He was released on a 10,000 ringgit bail.